It's encouraging. A new apartment complex is opening its doors and looking for new tenants, and these new places come with perks that are good for both the environment and your wallet. News 5's Ashley Johnson shows us in this Green Team 5 report.
This is keeping us where we can, you know, afford housing.
Diane McPheeters lives in one of the renovated apartments in the Pleasant Street complex. She and her neighbors are happy for two reasons. Because their places are new and their places are green.
So we have reduced the energy uses of these buildings by 30%.
That's the case for all 24 apartments here.
We're doing solar hot water. We're doing everything we can to keep the energy bills down. It's a big part of your bill every month.
The neighbors expect to save on their heating bills, too.
The other part that we do that makes them very energy efficient is nothing new and fancy, but it's really adding to the insulation and higher energy efficiency in the windows.
It's something people here have already noticed.
Well, this year, I haven't had to use the air conditioner, and it's only gotten to about 80 on the hottest days we've had so far.
Now at the Pleasant Street Apartments, they're using wood pellet boilers to heat both apartments and hot water. They say it only takes one unit to heat 8 apartments.
We expect to use about 45 tons of wood pellets. The savings would be about 60% of the cost given wood pellets at price today versus propane price today.
All of which has a lot of people smiling.
I love it.
In Enosburg Falls with this Green Team 5 report, Ashley Johnson, News Channel 5.
And if you're interested in living in the Pleasant Street apartment complex, you can call the Champlain Housing Trust, their number 527-2361, and dial up extension 110.